head out of my YouTube channel. There's people I'm with, but they don't talk.
No, we do not.
Hello, Smile.
Get out of here.
Hello.
Yeah, Kenny isn't here, but Alex is really not here.
Yeah, he actually isn't here.
I will not use the same view as I'm used to.
Fuck, I had the grid for sector, I'm infected.
Thanks, Fire. Thanks, Win. The worst liver ever.
Show last face.
And French fries.
Holy crap. I can't get rid of my face. That sticker is just too good. I have K25 for got to just be careful on him. And also, Kenny, you're still here? Okay.
No.
He's not here. Okay, I improved my best time by 0.1, and it was my optimal yesterday. So I did my optimal on the quality. It's still 5/10 or 4/10 of lightning. But yeah.
Well, we didn't practice that much for this race, at least me.
I did, but mainly skins and trying different cars. So in the end, yeah, I don't have that much practice with the Mitsubishi. And thankfully, I got a livery on it. So don't forget to map 6.
Yeah.
Oh, Nuno is last. Oh.
Good luck.
Have fun.
Thank you.
No undercut, too much traffic.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
So, 9 or 10.
Seconds behind. If anything, you might want to try the overcut, because if others are doing it, you might get out behind them.
Manny Rodri wants to pass me. Struggling as fuck. Yeah.
phantom pitting.
Pit now or not?
I don't know. Honestly, for you, I don't know.
There's way too much traffic on me.
If people behind are doing the overcut, you might get right behind them.
Yeah.
I'm pitting now, but I'm further, so...
Keith tries to, Manu Rodri stays behind me.
So many positions in the pits.
I think Mario Rodri stays behind just to not block, so we can have a decent lap compared to the ones who pit.
Enzo died.
Shit. I tried to give him the draft when we were battling.
Good job.
Yes!
Ah, seriously, three deaths. Well done, Thomas. I could feel the pressure.
The pressure. That's the weak one. He tried every corner of the track. He tried something. Like he tried to just make fake moves and so. And that was nah. You won't have any. And if you, even if you try, I know how to defend on the over. On the, not the over, like the outside. Wow! Wow!
Well,
that was tough.
I feel like I didn't have my pace from yesterday, but hey, 1k9 points, Nordy. Not complaining. Could have been much worse.
Two k7 points.
Now that's nice.
With my fucking face. Perfect race!
Space.
What a race. Oh yeah, what a fucking race.
So...
I'm done.
I lost three positions in the pits as usual.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Suddenly, the car GT is a car you like.
I don't know what happened with Enzo, by the way. He was behind me. I gave him the draft, so he overtook Manu Rodri, and he died behind me.
Yeah, he made a mistake first stint, and then he spun on his out lap.
Oh, yeah.
Like, because, really bad.
The mistake on the first stint was right behind me. I could see him in the mirror. He was two seconds.
Yeah, he was... actually, he ended up right in front of me, and he was struggling so much on the last lap before the pits.
Well... That's it for today.
Yep, same for me.